Today, we're going to be learning how to make GIFs using a couple of apps on your iPhone. Apple's newest operating system, iOS 12, has an app called Shortcuts that makes it pretty easy. So pairing that with a few other things we're gonna learn today, I'm gonna show you how to make a GIF. The first thing I'm gonna do is open up the YouTube app and pick the video I'm going to be GIFing from. And I'm using a clip from Vulture Festival featuring Bo Burnham of 8th grade fame, among other things, kind of gesticulating wildly. I'm going to go into the control center and use the screen record feature. So I'm gonna tap that. I'm gonna count down 3, 2, 1 and start recording. So then I'm gonna scroll to the part of this clip that I want. We're gonna record this, and all of this can be cropped later, so it doesn't matter if you get way too much. You turn the phone back vertically, and in the top left-hand corner, you're gonna see a red timer icon. Tap that, and you'll get a pop-up that says stop screen recording, and you're gonna press stop, and that will save that as a video clip to your photos. You'll get a notification, screen recording video saved to photos. You go into your photos, your most recent item will be your video. So mine is way too long and involves me pressing pausing and start, so I'm gonna need to crop all that out. So we're gonna tap edit, and then I'm just gonna trim this down as much as I can. And later in the process, you'll be able to get more granular with your cropping. But so for this purpose, I'm just gonna kind of get rid of all of the junk I definitely don't need, but it's okay if there's a little left on either end. We can clean that up later. And then you save, you press done, you press save as new clip. And then for this part, you're gonna have to download a third-party app. We're using one called Video Crop. It has a free version. I'm using a paid version because I do this a lot. You open up that app, it will show you your camera roll. So you're gonna pick that last clip that I just cropped. And then you're gonna see a number of icons across the bottom. Second one in from the left is trim and cut with a scissors icon. You tap in that, drag to trim further. So we are gonna do that. And you press the play button to sort of test it. And when you're good with that, you're gonna press the check mark in the upper right-hand corner and it'll say completed. And you're gonna press the icon in the lower left-hand corner that says crop. And the reason I have to crop this is because I'm using an iPhone 10. So if you have an iPhone 10, you're gonna need to crop it too. So the aspect ratio isn't right for GIFing. So you're gonna make it 16:9 and that should automatically square to the frame, but if it's not, you can drag to fix it. This cropped perfectly. You press done in the upper right-hand corner and then you're gonna save it to your camera roll using the icon in the upper right-hand corner and it'll pop up a bunch of options, Instagram, Snapchat, email, and you're gonna just press save. It's blue, and save it to your phone. So finally, you're gonna go to Shortcuts. That's the new app with iOS 12. You're gonna go to Gallery, and you're gonna scroll down until you see a column labeled All the GIFs. Select Convert Photos to GIF, and then it's gonna pop up and say Get Shortcut. So you're gonna wanna tap that to add it to your shortcuts. You'll go to your shortcut library, which is, you can access that with an icon in the bottom left-hand corner of this app, and you'll see it, the orange icon we just talked about is now there. Before we get going with making the GIF, we need to change just one thing in settings. I'm going to do that by tapping that icon with the three dots. And we're going to change the seconds per photo. Changing the frame rate means you'll see more in the GIF. It also means the file will be a little bigger, but that's what we want. So we're going to tap, change it to 0.1, tap done. Now we're going to make our GIF. So tap convert to photos. It'll show you your camera roll. So you open up photos, you pick that video we just trimmed and cropped, and we got a GIF. To save it, press the save icon, upper right-hand corner, save the image to your camera roll, and that's good to go. You can tweet it, Instagram it, put it on Facebook, hold it up on your phone and walk around the office. Pretty easy.